Two gurus in Nepal sitting high on a mountain. First guru says, you know there's no use counting, 'cause there's 100 ways to hell and 100 ways to bliss, but there's just one taste of emptiness. Then the second guru says, brother, there's a little doubt, so just in case I'll scan the universe and check it out. Then he spins around, says definitely nothing else exists but that one taste of emptiness. There's a medicine woman down in Mexico making magic on the mesa in the moon glow. She's got shining eyes, peyote lips, and that one taste of emptiness. One taste. Whoa, you got your seven seas and your seven wonders, 6 degrees of separation, a lot of lists and numbers, but they all add up to nothing when you've been kissed by that one taste of emptiness. One.